October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and a local working wife and mother started an organization after her diagnosis. She not only wants to promote early detection, but also healthy living in general. To On Your Side's Claudine Ewing went to go see what Sadie Strong is all about.
The refreshing smile on this woman's face is for a reason. She's a survivor.
I was diagnosed with breast cancer in October of 2017 after a routine mammogram.
Sharon Sadie Sanford started Sadie Strong, a faith-based not-for-profit to promote early detection of breast cancer and healthy living in Buffalo.
I wanted to be able to give back to women who may be going through the same thing.
1 in 8 women in the U.S. will develop invasive breast cancer.
Early detection is really key for your survival.
That's why there's Sadie Strong.
When I was going through my healing journey, my family would call me Sadie Strong. Sadie Strong, and they would send the emojis with the strength arm. And we started off with t-shirts that said, "We believe God."
But it was a tough journey.
It impacts the whole family and your friends.
The same year Sadie turned 50, she was diagnosed.
And I got the phone call that I had invasive ductal carcinoma, breast cancer.
No family history.
How did this happen? What am I gonna do? How am I gonna tell my husband and my children?
Afraid? Yes. With stage 2B breast cancer that spread to her lymph nodes.
So I started chemotherapy right away, lost all of my hair.
Her husband and the family took turns shaving her head.
It was tough. It was painful. I would go to some of my son's games with this new Lasta patch in my arm, and it would release medication to counter the chemotherapy. And so that would be going on, you know, during the game. You might see my shirt light up and the beep, beep, beep.
Sadie is the associate athletic director at UB. Teams showed support, sorority sisters, her children, and her husband of 28 years.
He was really, really scared because the thought of losing his wife, the mother of his children, you know, I think that plagued him every day.
She made it through.
Bring it. Yeah!
This Saturday at Bennett Smith Family Life Center, Sadie Strong is having a free health and wellness event.
You rise to the occasion and you give back.
Claudine Ewing, Channel 2 News.
Everyone, I think, knows someone or has someone in their family touched by breast cancer. If you're not a survivor or going through it yourself, as soon as October 1st hit, it's so ingrained in us now. We know it's October. This is the time of year to really think about this.
Yeah, very inspirational story there from Sadie.
No doubt.